ever pondered where birds, those charming creatures that fill our skies with color, song, and life, originally came from? Welcome to the captivating tale of bird evolution, a saga that stretches over millions of years and involves a series of astonishing transformations. Today, we are embarking on a journey to unravel the mysteries of bird origin, a journey that will enlighten us about the intricate workings of nature and evolution. To appreciate the beauty and diversity of birds, we need to delve into their past, to understand where they came from and how they evolved. This understanding can help us appreciate not just the birds, but also the awe-inspiring intricacies of nature itself. To witness the evolution of birds is to witness the power and wonder of life's constant adaptation and survival. Now, there are many misconceptions about bird evolution. Some believe birds appeared suddenly, fully formed, ready to take to the skies. Others think that birds evolved from reptiles, sprouting wings and feathers in a relatively short span of time. But the reality is far more complex and fascinating. The journey of bird evolution is not a simple straight path, but rather a winding road filled with unexpected twists and turns. Birds, like all life on Earth, are the product of gradual changes over an immense span of time. They are the end result of countless generations of natural selection, each subtly shaping and improving upon the last. Their evolution is a testament to the intricate and unending dance of life on our planet. So as we stand on the brink of this adventure, let's prepare to delve deep into the enigma of bird origin. It's a narrative filled with ancient creatures, startling transformations, and the relentless march of evolution. As we delve deeper into this mystery, prepare to be surprised by the fascinating journey of bird evolution. Dinosaurs, those colossal creatures that once ruled the Earth, hold the key to our quest. Indeed, the mighty dinosaurs, in all their diverse and fascinating forms, are not as extinct as we might think. They are with us every day, flitting through the trees, singing from the rooftops, and soaring across the sky. Yes, you've guessed it. We're talking about birds. The connection between birds and dinosaurs is a riveting tale of evolution, adaptation, and survival. It's a story that has been pieced together over many decades, through the painstaking work of paleontologists and biologists worldwide. The evidence supporting this relationship is as diverse as it is compelling. Let's delve a little deeper. Consider the bone structure. Birds and theropod dinosaurs, the group that includes the infamous Tyrannosaurus rex and Velociraptor, share striking similarities. Both possess a three-toed foot, a wishbone, and hollow bones, an adaptation that lightens the skeletal load for flight. This is no mere coincidence, rather it's a telltale sign of common ancestry. But the story doesn't end there. Another piece of the puzzle was added when feathered dinosaur fossils were discovered. This was a game changer. The first of these, Archaeopteryx, unearthed in the late 19th century, had features of both birds and dinosaurs. Fast forward to the late 20th century, and the discovery of a treasure trove of beautifully preserved feathered dinosaur fossils in China solidified the connection. These fossils, some sporting plumage as varied and complex as that of modern birds, provided undeniable evidence that feathers were not solely a bird's domain. They were a dinosaur's asset too, and not just for flight. They served functions ranging from insulation to display. This compelling evidence paints a clear picture. Birds are the living descendants of dinosaurs. So next time you see a bird flapping its wings or hear its cheerful song, remember, you're witnessing a living legacy of the dinosaur era, a testament to nature's incredible ability to adapt and endure. But how did these earthbound dinosaurs transform into the airborne creatures we know and love today? Well, the evolution wasn't a swift, magical process, but a slow, gradual transformation that occurred over millions of years. To begin with, let's consider the survival needs of these early creatures. Dinosaurs, like all living beings, had to adapt to their environment to survive. One theory suggests that feathers initially evolved not for flight, but for insulation. As the Earth's climate changed, these dinosaurs had to deal with colder temperatures. Thus, some dinosaurs developed thin, hair-like structures that evolved into the feathers we recognize today. As these feathered dinosaurs continued to adapt to their changing environment, some of them started to climb trees for safety, or to reach food. And here, the second stage of bird evolution comes into play. Climbing trees required balance, and over time these dinosaurs started using their feathered arms to help stabilize themselves. This behavior eventually led to the development of wings. Now imagine you're a feathered dinosaur perched high up in a tree. A predator approaches. What do you do? Jumping down could lead to injury, but what if you could glide to another tree? This is where the third stage of evolution comes in. It's believed that wings initially helped these creatures glide from tree to tree, escaping predators or seeking food. Over time, what started as a simple glide transformed into true flight. As these dinosaurs continued to use their wings, they gradually developed the ability to fly. This wasn't a sudden leap, but a slow and steady process, with each generation becoming a bit more adept at flying than the last. The final stage of bird evolution involves the development of specialized beaks and the loss of teeth. Beaks are lighter than teeth and could thus help these creatures fly more efficiently. Plus, beaks can perform a variety of tasks, making them versatile tools for survival. This gradual transition over millions of years led to the emergence of the first true birds. And that, my friends, is the fascinating story of how earthbound dinosaurs evolved into the incredible airborne creatures we see today. Fast forward to 65 million years ago, a time when birds began to rule the skies. The extinction of the dinosaurs, catastrophic as it was, birthed an era of unprecedented opportunity for these avian creatures. With the terrestrial giants out of the way, the world was a canvas waiting for the birds to paint their story. The birds, descendants of the mighty dinosaurs, were poised to seize this moment. They began diversifying, evolving, and adapting to the plethora of habitats available. From the dense forests to the vast deserts, from the towering mountains to the sprawling grasslands, there was no corner of the earth that was off limits to these winged pioneers. As they spread their wings, they also spread their genes, leading to an explosion of diversity. Birds began to develop distinct characteristics, each suited to their specific environments and lifestyles. Some birds grew long, slender beaks for probing into crevices for food. Others developed strong, sharp talons for hunting. Some grew large and powerful, dominating their habitats, while others remained small and nimble, using their size to their advantage. In the frigid polar regions, birds like the emperor penguin evolved to thrive, their bodies insulated by layers of fat and feathers to withstand the harsh cold. In the tropical rainforests, birds like the hummingbird with its rapid wing beats and a beak perfect for sipping nectar found their niche. Over time, these adaptations became more pronounced, carving out the myriad species of birds we know today. From the majestic eagles soaring high above the mountains, to the tiny sparrows flitting about in our backyards. Every bird species is a testament to this remarkable journey of evolution. Each bird, whether it's the wise old owl, the flamboyant peacock, or the industrious woodpecker, tells a tale of survival, adaptation, and evolution. They are the living reminders of a time when dinosaurs roamed the earth, echoes of a past long gone. These adaptations led to the vast variety of bird species we see today, each unique yet sharing a common ancient lineage. The story of bird evolution is a testament to the power of natural selection and adaptability. The intricate dance of life, death, and adaptation has brought us the astounding variety of birds we see today, each with their unique traits, colors, and songs. We began our journey unraveling the enigmatic origins of birds, peering back through the mists of time to an era when the earth was ruled by dinosaurs. It was during this age of giants that the first feathered creatures began to take to the skies, marking the birth of a lineage that would survive the mass extinction event that spelled the end for their colossal cousins. Through the lens of paleontology, we discovered the undeniable ties between birds and their dinosaur ancestors, a connection cemented by the shared traits of feathers, hollow bones, and other distinctive skeletal features. From the formidable Tyrannosaurus rex to the tiny hummingbird, the thread of evolution weaves a tale of survival and transformation that spans hundreds of millions of years. As we delved into the evolutionary transition of birds, we saw how natural selection played a pivotal role in shaping their destiny. The gradual development of flight, a defining characteristic of birdkind, is a testament to the relentless drive of evolution, pushing boundaries and exploring new possibilities in the quest for survival. Our journey culminated in the age of birds, a time of explosive diversification and adaptation. From the icy tundras of the Arctic to the dense rainforests of the Amazon, birds have conquered every corner of our planet, each species beautifully adapted to their environment and way of life. Every bird we see fluttering in our gardens, soaring in the sky, or singing from the treetops is a testament to this incredible evolutionary journey. They are living, breathing relics of a time when dinosaurs walked the earth. So next time you spot a bird in the sky, remember, you're not just looking at a bird, but a living relic of a time when dinosaurs walked the earth.